my toes in the water on Kennebunk Beach. Not a worry in the world, but good for within reach. Life is good today. Life is good today. Well, I've been around the long 80 years, almost 60 with the woman I love. I got lots of friends who I've known all my life, and my kids who I'm really proud of. Roots and wings are the only things that I can leave my kids with. If they think there's money like the Easter Bunny, both are really a myth. Got my toes in the water on Kennebunk Beach. Not a word in the world, but good for within reach. Life is good today. Life is good. This grandpa, yeah, I'm going nowhere. I watch what I eat, cause my blood's a little sweet, but it's just my wear and tear. There's a lot of life in this grandpa, and I'm still breathing air. I may have a soul back, so give me an ice pack and put me in my beach. My favorite time is the beach around 5, where my life is blessed by the Lord. Grandkids and water, my sons and my daughter, all playing on the paddleboards. My life started in a town called Palmyra, home of the Latter-day Saints. Such simple times with my brothers and me, and I'm in it. Still got new things to do. Maybe I'll skydive or surf during high tide. Or should I get a tattoo? There's still life in this grandpa. Yeah, I still blow my horn. My band sounds kind of flat, and we ain't great to look at. But when I play, I'm reborn. Got my toes on the wall, watching grandkids at play. Not a word in the world, but good. Drink on the way, life is good.